when you're buying your peanut butters, just be real aware what's in it. A lot of times we'll add excessive sugars. And even when it says organic, you need to look at the ingredients. This has palm oil in it, which causes a low-grade inflammation in the body. This has been linked to insulin resistance and obesity.